me on my cell phone. Call me on my cell phone. They could only be with that.
Who's blowing up your phone? It's time for Carmen Calls with Leo and Rebecca. Brought to you by Graphics Express. Located at 720 East 7th Street in Odessa. Call 425-7791. Carmen, do your damn thing.
Carmen Calls!
Carmen is ready to do it. And you know, there's been so much talk with these airlines, people coming down on these airlines and this and
that.
Has
Carmen gotten on a plane lately and gotten in some trouble?
She's starting some ruckus with an airline. Great.
Hola, it's Carmen time on B93. And you're waking up with Leo and Rebecca in the morning. Let's do this.
Hello.
Hello, my name is Carmen. Can I please speak to you?
Speaking. Who is this?
I'm with customer satisfaction with Air, and I'm calling in regards to a complaint regarding you, your wife, and infant daughter threatening one of our ticket agents.
We filed a complaint with Air about...
Yes, there has been a complaint filed about you, your wife, and your daughter, exactly.
Filed about us?
Yes, and I just want to inform you, sir, that this behavior is not tolerated by Air or
whoa. Your ticketing agent... We had a 6 a.m. flight, and we arrived at the airport at 4 in the morning with nobody in line, and this ticketing agent held us there for an hour.
Excuse me, sir, can I wait for the book to come out, or...
The book? What book?
I mean, I don't need the entire story, sir. I'm just trying to call you and tell you that you're not allowed to fly with Air anymore.
We're not allowed to fly with Air anymore? We said at the end of our complaint letter that we wouldn't be flying with Air anyway.
Oh, good, because you and your hooligan family are not allowed on the airplanes.
Hooligan family? Who?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, this is Gunman, and I'm calling with customer satisfaction with Air.
You know what? Do not ever call me back. Do not call me back again.
What?
This is the most ridiculous customer service experience I have ever had in my entire life. There's
no way
we'll ever be flying your airline again. Do
you're
not
right.
Call me back.
I'm telling. We're agreeing on that. You're never flying our airline again.
Hello?
I don't know why you're upset when you guys are the ones that try to jump one of our ticket agents. That was
pretty somebody your agents? We have a 9-month-old
daughter.
That was
three on
one.
Still three on one. You trying to say 9-month-olds can't fight? They already learned how to kick in the womb.
Oh, my God. That is the most...
That's something you would totally say to me. What
yes.
Carmen just said to this guy. Wait, sir, can I wait for the book to come out? I don't want to hear the whole story.
Yes, I'll just wait for the book.
I'm going to start saying that.
I'll just wait for the book.
I'll wait for the book. I don't want to hear your stories.
Wow. she called this family the hooligans. There you go.
9-month-olds can fight.
The hooligan family. Wow.